I eat my dinner in the bathtub, then I go to sex clubs, watching freaky people getting it on. It doesn't make me nervous, if anything I'm restless. Yeah, I've been around and I've seen